Prince Philip, as we mentioned, is back home in Windsor Castle. After being released from a London hospital this morning, Queen Elizabeth's 99-year-old husband was originally admitted to King Edward VII's hospital in February to treat an infection. The Duke of Edinburgh was later transferred to a cardiac center for surgery because of a pre-existing heart condition. Buckingham Palace says that his admission was not related to the coronavirus.